tell you.
Harvey, I found the memo. Is that so goddamn hard?
You don't understand. It had my name on it. I stamped it in that implicates you.
Did you keep it from me 4 years ago?
I don't even remember seeing it 4 years ago.
Then I don't give a shit what it implicates. You don't keep it from me now.
I never did a mistake like this before, and I thought I had to...
Keeping it from me isn't a mistake. It's a decision.
I wanted to protect you.
Lying to me doesn't protect me. It betrays me.
Betrays you? If I had told you the truth...
You don't keep things from me.
You keep things from me all the time.
That's because I'm your boss.
Well, maybe you shouldn't be my boss anymore. I did what I thought I had to do for you. And if you can't... Just fire me.
Listen, let me explain something to you. That memo doesn't hurt me. It helps me. If I had buried it, we wouldn't have it. But you found it, so that's a good thing. What? What did you do? What did you do?
Allison had a freaking camera and I was... She implied that we were...
What did you do?
It's gone.
You destroyed it? Listen, Donna. I'm not gonna fire you. I might kill you, but I'm not gonna fire you.
What are you going to do?
What you should have done since day one.